As you can see, we have a few more options. So if we wanted to search for all the errored messages, we can remove all messages. So this is going to remove all the errored messages. However, if we wanted to remove all the sent messages or even all the received messages, we could. So this is the same as what we've seen in the dashboard view. Now, if we scroll down to our error message, we can also just remove one message. So this removes that error message.